Welcome. What is your wish?
Be careful.
Entering search mode. Scanning. Link established. You may now travel between registered terminals. This is the Toyosu Terminal.
doctor.
Call the association for backup, just in case. But we can't just wait around for them. Let's go find Flynn!
Thank you.
Entering search mode. Scanning. Link established. Terminal successfully added. You may now travel between registered terminals. This is the Ginza terminal.
Yo!
Yeah! Hello.
What do you... Hurry up. I'll have a look. Anything else? Anything else? Anything else? These better be real. Anything else? Next time.
Pleasure. Here's hope.
Let's go, Akira.
You okay? You look a little dizzy. Is that Flynn? Hey! Flynn!
Greetings, Flynn. I am Krishna of the Divine Powers. The Divine Powers have but one goal. The salvation of the entire world.
What do you mean, salvation?
I serve neither Lucifer nor Merkaba. My salvation is for the good of humanity.
So, there are demons that have decided not to side with Lucifer or Merkaba, and you speak for them?
In a way. This world is ruled by a creator who has no qualms declaring himself the one true God. It was he who sealed humans in cages of flesh and trapped them in this universe, bound by words.
We are all merely pawns to the creator.
Such insolence will not be forgiven. He will die for it. Flynn, will you become our savior? My Kalki, join me and bring salvation.
And if I refuse?
Then your impudence will be met by force. You dodged it. I'm impressed, human. Pity for the child, though.
Let me go!
Don't move. The girl's life is in your hands now. I am my trail of the divine powers.
You're late. Will you disappoint me twice?
No. Tsukiji Kombachi is now under the control of the divine powers.
Wonderful. Now, will my Kalki join us?
Oh, he will. You won't just let the child die.
this play out.
Halkey is with us now. Release the girl.
As you wish.
Liberator.
Salvation my ass! Back off!
You want to save us? How about you kill Merkaba and Lucifer?
They are merely stepping stones on the road to salvation. Our plan runs much deeper than that. Salvation. This is but a taste of the power that we possess. I am your light! Joining me. If you wish to see the true light, come to Tsukiji Konganji. You have until the next full moon. When the full moon rises, we will lead you to a new universe. Join us. I'll be waiting.
Flynn has been captured by the divine powers, and now we're forced to reevaluate our plans.
Right now, Tokyo is split between Lucifer, Merkaba, and the Divine Powers. Each of them have established bases throughout the city. Lucifer has control of Camp Ichigaya, Shinjuku, and Shibuya. Merkaba controls the Sky Tower, Kinchicho, Ueno, and Ikebukuro. And the Divine Powers have Ginza and Tsukiji Konganji. Based on their territories, it may appear as if they have equal influence. But Sheisha's presence has tilted the conflict in favor of the Divine Powers. It's impossible for any one side to engage them without leaving themselves open to Sheisha. Worse still, we have no way of determining where Sheisha will strike. Since we can't track Sheisha, we have to stay on the defensive. I'm sorry to say we do not yet have an effective method of fighting Sheisha.
You're talking about Sheisha, right? Impossible!
I'm sitting dust to that snake thing. Damn it! How much more shit can go down in Tokyo?
I say we side with the Divine Powers and save our own asses.
It may appear to be in our best interest to side with the Divine Powers. And with Flynn gone, I can definitely see the appeal of their boasts. But we have no reason to believe that they are actually on our side. And I refuse to trust a group that would kidnap Flynn.
Krishna's selling us the same crap the demons always have. What we need to do now is band together and save Flynn. It's our only chance.
Our first order of business is to make sure that each city is well supplied. Tokyo has never been more dangerous. Good luck.
I say we side with someone.
What else can we do without Flynn?
I don't want to die.
What happens now? What should we do?
The humans are being played like chess pieces at the mercy of greater beings. Wake up and smell the chaos, kid. This is the true nature of gods and demons. Human oppression is the only thing that interests them.
Asahi, Nanashi, come here a sec. Here's what you need for the resupply run.
Wow, that was fast. Thanks, Dad.
I've told you once, I've told you a thousand times. Don't call me Dad here.
Yeah, yeah. Thanks, boss.
Come on now. To be careful.
Okay. Well, we're off.
Have you taken leave of your senses? What part of giant snake do you not understand? 'Twould kill us so quick, I'd be left without sufficient time to tell you I told you so! For once, a sensible idea from someone who isn't me.
Oh, I don't think so. You've got a lot of work ahead of you, kid. And you're going to learn firsthand just how pathetic gods, demons, and humans are. Remember one thing, my God Slayer. You have no choice but to obey me. For now, just fight against the divine powers with the other humans. When the time comes, I'll reveal your true role as Godslayer.
Earth to Nanashi! Let's go!
I hope we see each other alive again.